Okay guys, the next exercise I'm going to show you is the pike push-up. Pike push-up is a great exercise to develop shoulder strength, okay, and also warm up the shoulder area, and also develop flexibility around the lower back, hamstrings, and calves. I'll show you the exercise. And you can see, when I do it, kind of keep my hands a little bit wide. Some people can do them here. If you go here, now you're doing what's called a Chinese push-up. And that will just work your triceps. I would not recommend that, especially if you're a beginner. For the shoulders, once you develop enough shoulder mobility and strength, again, go a little bit wide. And the biggest thing, again, depending on your ankle, calf, and hamstring flexibility, that's what will dictate how far in you can stay, okay? A lot of people initially, they have to do them here because they cannot bring your legs here. And you can see when I did it, my knees are not bending. A lot of people make the mistake, they'll do this, and now they're taking away the stretching part of the exercise. So again, you can start from here, kind of get that stretch on the calves, a little bit on the hamstrings, come down, tap your chest, push up. Once you create, or once you develop a little bit more flexibility on the ankles and hip on the calves, walk it up, bring it in. Yeah.